Well people, this is madness. I have reached new places with this one. Lines might have been crossed, but boy did I laugh while writing it. Guys, I want to make a disclaimer. Teen pregnancy is no joke and should not be taken lightly. My intention was to create a fun video and leave a message that education is important. I hope I haven't offended anyone. If I did, I apologize. Okay, now back to the madness. This video idea was suggested by a viewer called Emina Zohbi a few months ago. Thank you, and thank you for commenting so much on my videos. Please like, comment and subscribe. Okay, on with the tea people. The following events take place in real time. Think about it like a scene in a play. Saturday morning, third year in UA. Uraraka is alone in the dorms having a yogurt for breakfast. She finishes the yogurt and goes to throw the container in the trash bin. And that's when she sees it, right at the top of the pile. Face of utter and complete disbelief at what she's looking at. She takes it from the trash, opens the box and sees that it has been used, and it has two lines. What is it, you wonder? Guys, emergency meeting. Right now, faces that cannot entirely process what she's holding in her hands right now and its implications. Of course, at third year and being almost pro heroes, upon hearing emergency meeting, everybody who is in the dorm springs up from bed and runs to the common room where Uraraka is. What's the emergency? Villains? Security breach? A sale in shoes? This is the emergency, very distressed face. Uraraka holds out what she was keeping in her hands for everyone to see. It's a pregnancy test, and it's positive. Faces of complete disbelief and even horror. A thermometer? Do you have a fever, Uraraka? Do you need for us to get you some medicine? Smiling faces of boys who have never in their lives seen an actual pregnancy test. Denki, that's a positive pregnancy test. Face palming galore because this is my boyfriend. What? Uraraka? Am I going to be an uncle? I am not ready for this kind of responsibility kind of face. It's not mine. I found it in that trash bin over there, points to the trash can. Everybody looks at the bin and then back at Uraraka. Kirishima places a hand on Uraraka's shoulder. Were you dumpster diving? Have we gotten to this point in your thrift life kind of concerned face? I was not angry faces because of your assumption. I went to throw my yogurt container, and this was at the top of the pile. Which means it was used today because we took the garbage out yesterday, and it's from one of us because no teacher has been here since. Which means one of us is pregnant, still can't believe it kind of faces from everyone. Very distressed faces. People, teen pregnancy is no joke. Please. If you are not uncomfortable, the person who is pregnant, come speak to me so we can create a support group to help you in any way we can. Wait a minute. What? We have 6 girls in the class, and 4 are in a relationship with someone in the class face that is joining the dots. Which means it's very probably that one of the guys here will be a father. Kirishima, why didn't you tell me? Sorry, me? Yes, you. I will help you, supportive energies that would go through anything with you. What with? I think I am missing something here kind of face. Your fatherhood. What kind of face? Yes man. We're here for you and Mina. Excuse me? Smiling face that exudes an aggressive atmosphere you don't want to be close to. Why are you assuming that the pregnancy test is mine? Aggressive smiles intensify. Well, you're kind of wild with everything you do. We suppose. Denki promptly receives a punch on the face from Kirishima. Try finishing that sentence, smile while showing a threatening fist. Well, it's not mine, really offended by me being your first option kind of face. Well then, looking at someone else. Why are you looking at me? Yeah, why are you looking at her? Thoughtful face that doesn't even consider what Zero is thinking. Right there and then, Bakugou returns from early training and finds this scene in which Deku, Takoyami and Momo are in shock. Jiro is looking very offended and blushing thoroughly. Denki has a thoughtful face as if he's trying to solve the world's greatest mystery. And everybody else is looking at Jiro and Denki. Should I even ask? Kachin. Deku runs to Bakugou and starts fiercely pulling from his arm in shock. Kachin, they think someone is pregnant, and they think it's Jiro. Still really shocked faces that can't deal. Why on earth would these idiots think that? Because of this. Once more Uraraka holds out the positive pregnancy test. I found it in one of the trash bins here. Floaty, someone beeping peed on that, why the hell are you holding it with no gloves or something? Someone peed on that? Why would someone pee on that kind of very confused and freaked out faces? So if you pee on a thermometer, it works as a pregnancy test? That is science right there, kind of amazed faces. Why are they all looking at Jiro? Still thinking about it and not getting it faces. OMG, I totally forgot, what do I do? Very disgusted faces. Well, don't try to beeping, give it to me. Catching someone is pregnant still shaking him faces. Nurchill the beep up. Momo, held this for me while I go wash my hands and look for gloves. Please, this is so gross, kind of faces. I am not holding a peed on pregnancy test, no way am I doing that kind of faces. This is all wrong, we were supposed to have a safe space and open communication and look at this mess kind of images. And now Aoyama walks into the group. He sees Uraraka with the pregnancy test. Uraraka, you're having a baby? Super excited faces. Congratulations. Babies are so sparkly, sparkles galore. Let me hold you, a baby shower already planning, it kind of star-eyed faces. Aoyama, we don't know whose it is. She just found it. Oh, I see, there is much tea to drink in this room. Yes, much tea, but annoyed because their first thought was me. Well, my offer for a baby shower still stands to whoever will be a future parent, grinning faces. Finally, Denki reached the answer for his question. Oh my gosh, Jiro, are you pregnant? Am I gonna be a dad? Totally freaked out but also happy and excited faces. What the beep, Denki, no. Oh. All that thinking got me nowhere kind of face. Besides, everyone is so hasty to point at the couples here. You don't need to be in a relationship to get pregnant, I mean, it's obvious kind of face. It might as well be Momo's. What? Cannot believe her words kind of face. Well, I don't know all the things you do in your spare time, I mean you do, you kind of emoji. I don't do. That blushing face is galore at the mere thought. Well, what about Uraraka? Smiling face that is willing to point at anybody by this point. She found the test, what a coincidence. And she's just holding a stick with pee with bay hands. It must be hers if she's not grossed out by it, I mean why else would she have grabbed it so confidently kind of face. I am super grossed out by it but I can't just leave it somewhere and go cause you, so please someone take it for a bit, crying faces cause I'm still holding someone's peed pregnancy test. Anyway, why did you all turn towards Mina and I first? What? You think the other two couples can't get pregnant? Offended faces galore. Sue? When Takoyami heard Sue's name, he snapped out of his shock. By then Bakugou had been able to calm Deku down, who had been shaking the life out of him all that time. IT's not ours. It's not. T has been confirmed by those very quick answers kind of images. How would it even look? Like a frog with a beak and wings? Catchin', for the love of all might. Sue, Takoyami, I apologize for his lack of sensibility fasopening cause my boyfriend has no tact. Oh, I, what are you apologizing for? I just asked a question. It's fine, our families have actually come up with a bunch of theories, so this is nothing new kind of face. You're too kind. Well, if it's not Momo or Uraraka and none of the other couples, then that just leaves ... Everybody looks at Toru and Ajiro. Toru is invisible. For all we know, she could be in the last trimester and we wouldn't know. ... Toru is not here. You're looking at an empty space. Awkward smile. Oh, very awkward smile. Third year and we still can't tell awkward smiles for everybody. He's kidding, I'm here, super smiling faces, because you still fall for it. Everybody gets startled suddenly because indeed Toru was next to Jiro, but they had all believed him. And the test is not mine. Why isn't anybody asking me if it's mine? I feel left out, sad Todoroki face. ... Todoroki, you need to be a girl to get pregnant, how could you even suggest that kind of face? Well, actually not in this day and age. The development of quirk-aided techniques has led to the creation of male pregnancy. It's a complicated process, but now same-s couples can get preg. Momo stops mid-sentence and turns to look at Bakugo and Deku. Oh my. Everybody is looking at them now. Ah yes, this is T kind of images. Catchin', why are they all looking at us? Smile that is not considering what they are. They think the test is ours, bunch of idiots kind of face. ... Oh my gosh, Catchin', are you pregnant? Am I going to be a dad? But we can't, we're too young. And I can't cook. How am I going to feed you when you can't move around anymore? How am I going to feed the baby? My food is so bad. Feeding that to a kid might even be considered parental neglect. Catchin', are we going to neglect our child? We're already such bad parents kind of crying faces. What child are you talking about? Has the shock of seeing a real pregnancy test fried your brain? Well, you were like almost the only boy who knew what that was and how it worked. I mean, it you think about it kind of face. Because I took a beeping S-Ed class in my life for all my's sake. And you deku. You would beeping know if we were trying to get pregnant. It's a whole different process. Don't you even know that? Well, I wasn't planning on having kids anytime soon, so I didn't really search anything on it. I have no idea how it works kind of face. But you did? Are you looking forward to our children kind of happy face? Again. S education class. Hasn't any of you ever gone to one? Silence engulfs the room. Face palm. Besides nerd, if we were to ever get pregnant, I would not carry that child. That's your job. Now wait a minute here, why is it my job? I don't want stretch marks either. Flip a coin. When the time comes, I guess. Why do I have this nagging feeling it will end up being me either way kind of face? This whole talk has confirmed even more theories kind of faces. Okay, wait a minute. This was done all wrong. But you were all truthful. So, if it's not from any of the girls and the boys don't even know what a pregnancy test is and Bakugo is not pregnant either, why would it have to be me? See, catch, and they all think it should be you kind of face, then whose is it? You're still not asking me. Todoroki, is it actually yours? This is such an unexpected twist kind of faces. Todoroki, aren't you aware it's not mine? Then why did you want us to ask? What kind of surprised faces? To feel included, and now I do kind of face. Look people, if it's not from anyone in this class, we have a case of someone breaking in and leaving a pregnancy test. Which is bizarre and frankly frightening. I mean, what kind of person would do that kind of face? So let's go look at the cameras. After all, the whole dorm is full surveillance cameras kind of emoji. They start going to the surveillance room. Wait, it's mine. Mima, very startled face because I had no idea. Let me explain. We're having a baby? Excited and scared faces galore. It's fake. It's a fake pregnancy test. But thanks for the positive reaction, it's nice to know you'd take it positively kind of smile. It's fake. Yep, one of my mom's friends is pregnant. I asked her if she could give me some positive pregnancy tests so I could prank you all face. That feels it's walking right into a 2-hour lecture about how bad it is to prank others like this. And she said yes? Why would anyone agree to that kind of face? It's my mom's best friend and I got my personality from my mom. Of course she said yes. We are all driven by tea in here kind of face. So this was all a prank? Mina, as I said earlier, teen pregnancy is no joke. I know it's not. I mean, it started as a prank. But now I'm actually concerned. Only Bakugo here has had a formal S education class. And most of the boys didn't even know what a pregnancy test looked like. Teen pregnancy is really no joke. T aside, I think everyone should be well informed and protected. So how about we all take a class? Education is protection kind of smiling face. I actually think it would be a good idea. We should also learn on what would be the best way to tackle a friend's pregnancy so we don't make them uncomfortable and ask the right questions, if any should be asked. But like the class. Should we take it together? Embarrassed face cause girls and boys. Well, we've been through near-death experiences together countless of times. It's just a S-Ed class. How hard can it be? Grinning face. Oh, it was hard. The talk started out well, but Mineta was promptly kicked out and was told he's have a separate private class with a male teacher. As the contents of the class got more and more in-depth, the faces of the students got to the point of being a bright vermilion color. But in the end, questions were asked, and questions were answered, and they all left the class with newfound knowledge and a pact. What was said in that class stays in that class. The end. Well, people, hope you laughed as much as I did. But really, education in these matters is important. Information will enable you to make choices you won't regret. Go education. See you in the next one.